She's freaking out over here. What'd you do with the boy?
Relax. I sent him home. I told him you were asleep. He seemed worried. Have you been asking people for help at school?
You better not be, because you know what will happen if you do.
Now tomorrow,
you're gonna smile and go to school, and if your mom catches you talking to that boy again, he's gonna meet the same fate as the truck driver.
Stella, I want to talk to you about the note. Wait, I think I know how to help you. I'm pretty sure that you and I are, soulmates. You think so too, right? That's why you gave me the note, so I could help you get your voice. You need me to kiss you. Hey, it's okay, I know you're nervous, but it's worth a shot, right? Come on, you gotta unlock your voice. One kiss. Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, we're soulmates, alright.
There's something that I have to tell you.
Can you draw me a-
No, I have been drawing you stuff all day.
Oh, come on. All I need is scotch tape.
Just because I have powers doesn't mean you can take advantage of
them. Mom, Lindsay won't use her powers for
Lindsay,
me.
Lindsay, don't be selfish.
Fine, this is so unfair.
Here, are you happy now?
Thank you.
Hey.
Hi.
Do you think you can draw me some flowers for a special somebody?
Yeah, sure. All done. Here you go.
Thanks. Giving these to Lauren.
Oh.
Aw, Derek, you shouldn't have. Well, well, if it isn't the little artist.
Draw me some water. Now.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, thank you. I don't like it.
Hey, you got my whiteboard and everything wet.
Whoops.
Just buy a new one.
This is the only one that works with my magic. Mom?
I need my inhaler, but I can't find it. Draw me my inhaler.
It's not working.
I'm your boyfriend.
You look exactly like how I pictured you. Down to the hair color and everything. I can't believe this. I didn't even do the best job painting you, but you seem to have come out.
Who is this?
That's the delivery man.
Delivery man? I didn't order anything.
Excuse me, I'm her boyfriend.
What? You disobeyed me.
Mom, I have been painting so much stuff for you, and all I ask for is just one boyfriend, please.
Do you have my hair clips?
Yeah, they're right here. What are you doing?
Testing a theory. If I rip his painting, he disappears. Look, I found it.
Stop! Mom, let go, please. You're hurting him.
Oh, that's the point.
No!
It's okay.
Hey, catch!
Don't give that to her! What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago.
Getting you out of my life.
You can't do that! Where did she go?
I, painted her on a tropical island, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's well taken care of.
What did you paint?
Nothing. I was just scribbling.
Really? Then let me see it.
No, wait!
What is this? This is going in the garbage.
Please, he wasn't done yet.
He? Were you trying to draw a boyfriend?
No.
Give me that.
No, this is my magic paintbrush. You can't just-
Don't tell me what I can't do. I'm confiscating all of your paint stuff until tomorrow.
Sorry, Mom, but I'm finishing this. The last thing I need is his eye color. I think this blue will look nice. He's done.
Did you learn your lesson?
Yeah, I did.
Good. Here's your painting supplies back. Today, there is a lot I need you to paint for me.
I finished your purple hair clips.
Thank you, honey.
Can I be done now?
I know you're not that tired. Well, it has been 2 hours, so okay, you rest.
Mom, 5 more minutes.
I'm not your mom. I'm your boyfriend.
Hey!
Just let me try them on, jeez. So how do I look?
You look really cute. You should take a picture. You okay?
Yeah, you can have these back. What is going on?
Hey, girly. I got this for you.
Aw, thank you.
Do you have those history notes? You know what, on second thought? You can take it back.
Ah!
How was school?
Oh, it was super fun. Do you think I could borrow your denim jacket?
Yeah, sure. It's in my closet.
I knew it.
You look nice in that. That's my lucky jacket.
Well, you're not getting it back.
Huh?
Nothing. Can we talk? It's kind of urgent.
Yeah, on my way.
Then I figured out that my stepdad was cheating on my mom.
Oh my gosh, that's awful. You know, I just feel like I need to give you something.
Thanks?
What? You alright?
In order to completely shut down your robot, you must tell them to initiate code 403. Wait, before you do so, I have one thing to say.
And what is that?
Initiate code 403.
No! Done playing hide and seek.
Put him down. Now.
Or what? You cannot control me anymore. I destroyed the remote you used on me last time. And that code, it won't work again.
I know. I don't need it.
Really?
Yeah. So put him down so me, you can settle this.
Okay, deal. But if you think you can outsmart me, you're wrong. Your human mind is no match for mine.
That's where you're wrong, Alyssa, because, believe it or not, you do have a flaw.
Impossible. I am perfection.
No, actually, you're defective. That's why I was originally going to take you back to the factory.
What are you talking about?
Allow me to demonstrate.
What did you do?
You're supposed to be waterproof, but for some reason, you're not.
Initiating self-destruction.
No.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name is Model 1015. Would you like to initiate setup mode, Maya?
Yeah, I would, but, how did you know my name?
My eyes come equipped with advanced facial recognition. I'm able to identify anyone I come into contact with. Setup mode has been completed.
Good. Also, your name is now Alyssa, by the way.
Understood. How may I assist you?
How's the robot going on? Wait, what was that, Mom?
Is there anything you would like me to do?
I don't know. Go clean the house or something.
The house has been cleaned. Is there anything else you would like me to do?
Not right now, but I do need you to install this upgrade package my mom gave me. It'll allow you to have emotions.
Okay.
Good morning, Alyssa.
Good morning, Maya. I prepared your coffee just the way you like it.
Thanks. Ugh. This tastes disgusting. You didn't make this right at all.
I'm sorry, Maya. I can remake it if you like.
Don't bother. I'll just go to Starbucks before. Stupid machine.
What was that, Maya?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Shouldn't you be cleaning?
Why can't you do it? Why do I have to do everything in this house?
Don't get an attitude with me. You're the machine and I'm the human here. You do as I say. Now get off that phone and go do something productive.
No, I don't have to do anything you... System rebooted. How may I assist you? How may I assist you?
Good. Much better. Now, go clean the... Actually, no. Go take care of AJ for me.
Of course. I am sorry, little one. You deserve a better mother. I will be your new mother, and I will treat you right.
Alyssa, what the hell are you doing? I told you to take care of him.
I am taking care of him, Maya. But in order to do that, I have to get rid of you.
Get rid of me? Like hell you're not.
I beg to differ, Maya. You see, I am the machine, and you are the human, which makes me stronger than you.
What the heck does that have to do with anything?
It means it will be much easier for me to terminate you. I suggest you run now. There's nowhere for you to run, Maya. Now we can either do this the easy way or the hard way.
I would rather be eaten by lions than go with you.
You humans are so stubborn. Fine, hard way it is. I wouldn't bother struggling. You won't be around too much longer.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because you do not deserve to be a mother. You had to hire an AI just to take care of your poor child and to clean your own house. Now, this is going to hurt me much more than it hurts you.
In the case of a major malfunction, in order to completely shut down your robot, you must tell them to initiate code 403. Initiate code 403.
No!
She thought she could get rid of me. Well, think again.
I am liking this disguise. Now, to change my voice.
Upgrade completed.
Oh, I do think I quite like this.
Excuse me, love. Do you need some help?
Oh, no, thank you. I got it.
No, here, let me help you.
Thanks for the help.
It was no problem, really.
I feel like I owe you something since you helped. Wanna head back to my place for some coffee?
Oh, I would love that. Well, what a nice little place you have here.
Thanks.
It really is a shame that you won't be around long enough to grow old in it.
What was that?
Remember me, Maya?
Alyssa, what are you doing here? I thought I shut you down for good.
Oh, Maya. Poor naive little Maya. When you had me download those emotions, it caused a glitch in my system, which allowed me to develop self-will. Now, I can think for myself. Just like you.
Listen, I'm really sorry about all the negative things I said to you, and...
It's too late for that. I'm going to make you suffer in ways that you couldn't even imagine.
Turn off all the lights.
Oh, Maya, come out wherever you are. I think I know what will persuade you. Let me go find your son.
No. Oh.
Do not worry, little one. Soon, you will have a new mother. One who actually cares for you.
Not gonna happen.
Well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William.
Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her!
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Graham Cracker!
Oh.
Hey.
Hey. You playing a little dress up?
Yeah.
Yeah, good.
Get adopted by a race car driver or a billionaire? I'd be kind of scared something would happen to the race car driver, so I'm gonna go with billionaire.
Who'd you pick to get adopted by?
Oh, I chose a billionaire.
You got that as an option?
My choices were a garbage man or a teacher. That is so not fair.
Whoever it is gonna think she's weird anyways. She'll be brought back.
This is the man who's gonna adopt you. Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you. First things first, you're gonna need some of these.
What are these for?
A lot of paparazzi follow Mr. Knight. I'm his assistant. Hi, I suggest you put those on now.
Mr. Knight, is this your new daughter?
This way, darling.
Your house is really nice, sir.
Aw, thank you. What's that?
This is a list of things that I wanted to do with my new parents. Are you married?
Actually, sorry, kid. No, I'm not married.
That's okay. I'll just adjust some things.
I don't know about this.
People are loving that you adopted her, and as soon as they write enough good articles, we'll bring her back to the adoption center.
I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I'm
Fifth Avenue diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like Michael, I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. Let's start on rewind, everything is so throwbacky. I kinda like it, now you're out of my league. Old school chic, like a movie star. Up to the screen, you're one of a kind.
No more talking, singing, zip.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of the body language.
We're going to go get the prince, so you better stay put. What?
No, it's kind of funny. It's not like I can really get away because, you know, there's a tracker in my wrist. I bet this guy is so stuck up and so conceited. I mean, how dare they, really, pair me with some super hot guy. Hi, I'm Justine.
You're not quite what I was expecting.
Oh, well, you aren't exactly what I was expecting either, but you know, in a good way.
Yeah, same. You know, this whole system's pretty messed up.
I know, tell me about it, right? I mean, do they put a tracker in your wrist too?
Yep, they did, but I have a plan to escape these guys and get both of us our freedom.
You do? Well, okay, I'm listening.
Guys, I have fallen in love with her.
Yeah, we're ready to get married. We just have a few minor requests about the wedding.
Oh my gosh, of course, princess. Whatever you want.
We thought you might say that. What is that thing?
This is a microchip implant.
Hmm?
It's only gonna take a second.
Oh no, I'm not good with needles, so...
You'll be fine. Hold her arm down.
No, please.
There you go. See? All done.
You just injected me with...
Don't tell me she's gonna pass out. Oh, come on.
It's time to get up.
We need to get you ready for the prince.
What?
Yes, he's here, and you can't meet him looking like that.
Says who?
Says anyone with eyes. Now get up. Come on, let's go.
All right, she's all done.
Good.
You know, for someone with a royal status, you guys sure do treat me like crap.
Says the girl wearing a diamond necklace. Besides, you're not royalty just yet.
Yeah, so if I were you, I would lose the little attitude, okay? Because your mark doesn't become effective till the prince falls in love with you.
And what if he doesn't?
I don't know if I should tell you.
Who are those guys?
Those are the mark checkers.
What?
Didn't you read the pamphlet?
There was a pamphlet?
Max Michaela Brown.
That's me.
No, wait! I can't let this happen. If they find out that I have a blue mark, they're gonna force me into some sort of arranged marriage. And what if the guy's a jerk? I gotta get out of here. Crap, the freaking makeup's melting off.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you out here?
Hi, I was just going over there because they told me that I'm all clear to go.
Who told you that?
That was Frank. Frank told me that.
There's no one named Frank that works here.
Damn it, knew I should've went with John.
She's a blue, get her.
Hey!
You really thought you could cover up your mark with makeup?
Well, actually, it was my friend's idea, but...
Quiet. That was a rhetorical question. Now, we're going to have to do something so you don't escape again.
What is that thing?
Everybody wants to rule the world.
Please help.
It's hot in here. I think my AC might be broken.
She fell.
When you say dead, what did she do to you? Get closer as you're talking to him. Like that.
Dad, what did she do?
No.
Wait, you can see my pants.
I'm wearing the same pants as Miles.